We don't have to hold back.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Ready for more story.
Better yourself if and when you can,
I always say.
Yes, I was back in my old forest again. And this time I encountered my former boss, King Oberon. Rather isle, actually.
I should focus now.
Oh, please.
Tell a story of your first master.
Aye. Seems to be the very story Valhalla has me reliving, in fact. Oberon fancied himself a romantic. Always claimed that love was more important to him than anything. One time, he led his entire entourage.
Watch out!
Price it exacts, brother. As I was saying about the old master and his lofty so-called romantic ideals, we'd settled in a forest outside of Athens.
This conversation will have to wait.
Understood, brother. Valhalla singled out for you. Should be unlocked now, shall we?
Again, Kratos. Yes, yes, pick something and let's go.
Yeah. you
felled another of Valhalla's targets.
Nifty.
Back to the cage, are we? Valhalla is giving you a second chance.
Harvard. Well, now it's a part.
We're on fire! That's a nice change of pace! What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a radical thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all.
Why it's not.
Cyclops, you'll never guess their weak spot.
Hey.
see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
You know what? Definitely. I'd like to see this.
Oh, where are we now? TYR!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
Sorry, why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Good reflex. I'm impressed. You don't have to hold back with me, Kratos.
Not forget to strike a bargain with Valhalla while we're out here. Every advantage helps.
Valhalla!
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Ready for more story?
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
Coming along quite nicely, General.
Seeker, it's good to see you back.
Freya was just being cautious. I'm right as rain. How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is TYR.
TYR, you say?
Aye, And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
While I'd love to say I left Oberon's service as a matter of principle, the truth is, it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evils. I certainly tolerated plenty for my friend.
Right side!
By use of this magic flower.
This conversation will have to wait.
No, focus, of course.
Shield strike, brother!
What, brother? I see the one you need to get there.
Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. Exceptionally difficult. I hope you stick it out.
Valhalla respects your focus, Kratos. Ready for more story?
And they say you can't buy self-improvement.
It is all too common to fall to one of the chosen enemies of Valhalla. Don't lose heart.
No shame in what just happened. It's all part of the process. Let's go again.